Pyramid Games presents Dinosaur Fossil Hunter. We're slowly running out of space in the museum. Who'd have thought? It has all started so innocently. When I was 4 years old, I loved to draw dinosaurs. It was one of the most exciting days in my life. When I was 8, I found my first fossil. I lost it half a year later. At the age of 14, nearly all I could think about was putting together and painting dinosaur models. I was getting better at it. This one comes with a manual. It's dead simple. This one's tougher. There's no manual, but I have the sketch at least. Now is the time for the real fun. No manuals, no sketches, just sheer knowledge and skill. Thank you. maybe I could use more practice and build one of them again. Let's see, what difficulty level should I go with this time? I even won a local talent show once. They loved my Triceratops. A couple years later, the money I had received as a reward in that competition turned out to be of an invaluable help. Adventure of a lifetime in your 20s? Well, I think it's possible. I was exactly 20 years old when I found an article about a paleontological group in a newspaper. Turned out they needed volunteers who were willing to work in the north of the country. It was a long shot, but I didn't want to miss such a great opportunity. I took a risk and signed up for the job. As you probably imagine, it paid off.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.